Ah, yes. Thank you very much, Robert. Again.
Ah, yes.
Oh
Thank you
God, I
very
hear
much,
myself
Robert.
speaking. Now I'm going with the robot, the mechanism, kind of thing. That's what I'm going with this time. So yes, it's mechanism one. How did your stream go?
Let me know when you're ready to start.
I am ready.
And let's immediately kick us off with Go Fastest.
Yes, I agree. And respect your decision on that highly.
Out of curiosity, how much money are you getting a month?
At the moment, 107.
Ah. 1,000.
Oof, is that how much you're getting?
Yep.
I went big good the only night off because I'm doing a jumbo one tomorrow. Discord is a little quiet by the way. Oh, is it? I'll get that up. Thank you for helping me
Hurry
know.
up!
Turn big royally up. And that's a
Let
desktop, isn't it?
the people hear me.
Right, I'll put it max,
Let
right,
them
and
hear
I'll.
my horrible, horrible voice.
That's still surveying.
Do you want me to research something? Or is it just
There's so much going on at one time.
silver lights, excellent, silver lights, remarkable, okay.
I just got that at the
Let's
exact
see.
same time. The Alpha Centurion system does
Fantastic.
not feel
Let's
surveyed.
get going now. Research that. Fantastically.
Pee pee poo
Thank
poo
you.
off space. Ah yes man, I love space too. Just waiting for that to survey. Oh wait, have I just told it to fucking
Yes, you can go down here. Space. It's cool.
second science ship on the go, and I'll send it this way.
What have you done?
Oh wait, I need a research speed, void craft.
There's so much bombs here in it.
Very nice.
You already got my second point in diplomacy.
Oh, brilliant. I don't know how you're getting that so quick, but I respect
Well, I'm
that.
getting 43 unity a month.
Ah, I see.
Amazing is the epic difference in this game. Oh shit, now we've pulled up on
Is
you.
that still surveying? What the fuck? I don't want to terraform that ship.
Yep, you're overcome down. Solar lights. Solar lights.
That's been fully thinking, so.
Solar lights.
What is happening with this ship?
Solar energy credits. Epic community juice.
Oh, there's a planet here apparently. Where is it? That's fine. Don't have enough of that yet. Yeah, that's chill, that's chill. Why is it not letting me do what I want to? Ah, that's why. I had both construction ships selected for some weird ass reason. It's unsurveyed, that's unsurveyed as well, so I'll keep that.
To
No,
us.
it's all good, so you know, no need to apologize, dude. So, mechanism so far, there's nothing different, but I feel like it's a later game, isn't it? Things will change.
Soon another FYI, you can go
I got you, I got you.
Anybody that is spiritualist, don't even try.
I see.
Because you're a soulless machine to them.
I see.
By myself, eagles and minerals.
Is that it's almost done.
So where are you in the universe?
I am top left, you're looking at northwest again.
I'm in the galactic center.
Ah, very nice, man. Is that the center, did you say?
Yeah.
Ah, nice.
Like, you know that glowy ball in the middle?
Yes. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Where it has a big circle.
Yeah, that's fucking cool.
Ah. I don't know if that'd be a good thing or a bad thing, being right in the middle. Probably a great thing. I usually get the top left. Usually. I know it's kind of random chance, but... Oh, my colony ship's ready. Nice. Which one is habitable? Which one did it say was habitable? Huh. Am I being... Yeah, it's this one. So it's saying I'm being blind. Colonize.
We just finished the points.
Ah, very nice. How are you getting points so quick? Jesus. I've gotten my first... My first perk point.
We just got my first ascension.
Research, what the hell am
I?
Oof. There's more planets. 100% bog world. Those planets save the borders. Hello to anyone watching the stream. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day, or had a wonderful day, depending on your time zone. One of is, but yeah, sure, that works. I like my pop speed. Just waiting for my wonderful little. Okay, because that's... Six orders, that's fine. That happens. Very nice. It's all good, man. No worries. Gives me a minute to catch up on things. Right, so they're all doing something. Sweet.
Oh, Rock and Corp just got a mascot.
Oh, I did it.
Yeah, we just got a space for it, a mascot.
Ah, oh, wonderful.
I think we can just call it Bubbles.
Bubbles, yes.
Bubbles. Space for
hell yeah. It has Futurama written all over it. Bubbles be just an absolute
Bubbles
savage.
Bubbles is a unit.
Just waiting for these guys to finish what they're doing. That's going to the correct place. Make sure these ships are construction ship. Colonization in progress. Brilliant. I can get another colony ship out there. Robert, if you're still watching, this is one of the things to do with the. Oh, that's the wrong thing. With the kind of. If you're robots, essentially, you get like a slave race, which I've named Auto Slave. And they basically just have different. Anomaly found, huh? I'll have to check that out. In what way? Jesus. I don't care.
Fun empire relationship.
As long as it ain't my robots, you know?
I mean, would you like to join the club with slaves?
Hell no.
That sounds like a yes.
Hmm. And a colony ship is up, so that means I can colonize you with my wonderful robots. So did colonize. Yes, please. What have you got going here? Not much for you at the moment. But you'll exotic gases previously on to us. Ah, oh, geez, who are you?
What's
it? Join us. Greetings, Ithil. Join us. What's this? I'm gonna click it, I wanna see what happens. So, where are these people? They are down there. That's fine. Fuse reactors for that. One of my construction ships aren't doing much. So that can start a base there. That can start a base there. Oh wait, I am running low on a resource. What am I running low on? Ah, that. Okay, that is fine. Farms, research of farms. So I'm actually running low on food.
Really do, start making your way down to the below.
I'm working on it. Wires that.
Starbase Administration Office.
Whacking 38, but that one will let me. Fuck it, I'm gonna just take this ship and I'm gonna. Automatic exploration would be nice. Unit time saver, weak signal, research it. What's that? Yeah. As soon as I get it, I'm pretty happy with that. There's maybe a refinery. Oh, that galaxy has a chunky amount of resources in it. Make my way up to that. So who has all decided to stop by this wonderful stream? I say wonderful stream, not much is happening. So this science ship needs to... I doubt anyone's up there, so I'll just... It's a black hole by the looks of it. Ship, are you about where you located? You're there, which means that you could build a mine on there. Let's fill. You can do that. And at that, that's fine. Anomaly found. Jesus Christ. Hello. Well met. Survey, I'll leave it at that, unfortunately. Let's see. Perk. Yes, please. Very well. Having supplements, what's my food at? My food is going low. How do I see what something produces? Oh wait, it tells me. Fucking. Derp. Upkeep. None of these are producing shit. So I need food. Why won't it let me produce any food? Is it because of my... manually then.
I've got so many pixels in this one area over here.
Oh yeah?
It's like what, 1, 2, 3, like my immediate vicinity.
I see. That's why I can't put any on there, because it's a mechanical world. So I can't grow anything on a mechanical world, which makes a lot of sense. Anyway, could we pause for a second so I could send my ships to do some stuff? Thank you. Because my ships have been doing nothing for quite a while, and I should really have them doing something. So thank you. Are fine, so that construction ship can stay put. That's fine, so I'll take that. Frantic clicking. No, that's all good, bro. Other side ship. What? Ah, I see. Indeed. Right, we can play now. Thank you very much. Resources to do that. Is there any planets I could colonize? Nope. Which means that's all good. It's all good, bro. Bless you. Rangers. Why won't it let me build any sort of food production? Oh, it is now. Oh, I just needed for the research to finish.
Sorry, I have a...
That's all good. It's all good, no worries. So what is this guy not doing now? That is the question. Oh, he's done that, so he needs to do that, then... Science ship boy is doing his thing up here, so... What are you doing? You're doing nothing now, huh? Because you've done that, that's fine. It's all good, no worries. So we've got... all going on down there. Borders opened. You no longer see any reason to keep the locked out of our territory. It's because I told them. They went, hello, and I went, you will join us. I was like, yes, big brain plays. Okay. I need to really take these, which means I need to create a construction ship for there. And then I'm going to need a colony ship very soon, because this has two planets in it. So I'm going to start building those. Why is this not going away? Go away. There we are. Oh no, I didn't mean to pin that. I'm lacking in that. I don't have any factions though, so I'm kind of struggling to get influence. Do you have factions yet or nah?
Yeah, I've got.
Is it because I'm a mechanist?
You've got factions.
Yeah, I don't think so. That's fine.
If you went machine intelligence, you'd have factions.
Yeah, and that's chill. That's fine.
Because it's a hive mind, essentially.
Yeah, that's all good, bro. No worries. Yeah. So we agree, everything agrees on the same thing because it's fucking, it is the same thing, yeah. I'm gonna set some governors. Ah yes, I see I have not been actually setting the governor. Oh no, yeah, I have. Very nice. Is it good if I we pause for a quick second? Thank you. So that can go up there. You are down here. I'll get you to build that. Why is that unsurveyed? The science ship to come and do that. So I'll build another one. Meanwhile, you do not feel like transmission. I'm lacking in that. Can I build anything? I could build the mines. Is the audio and everything alright now, Robert? Just whilst you're there. Right, you can unpause just when you're ready now. It's your call. Thanking you. Camera along a wee bit, because with games like this I like to chill, so I like wean my head, because I'm like resting my head on my hand, but then I'm out like the frame of the camera. Oh sorry, you can unpause now if you're ready, I just realised that. Ah, that's all good bro. I'm starting to make my way to kind of try and get to the centre, but you're looking at a good couple of galaxies away yet.
Like, what system are you in? Sector?
I am in the... how do I check again? I'm in between the Sengenis Expanse and the Zadanis Nebula. I can't see it because, like, my name is over the actual... Oh wait, I'm in the Whispering Garden Nebula. That's where I am. Just above that, anyway.
Oh, right, you're in the Whispering Garden.
Yeah. Oh, you can unpause now if you're done. Sorry, unless I wasn't sure if it was me that. Unclaimed. I need 100 gold. I also need to build some colony ships. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Good. Oh yeah, that's... Repair building, what happened? Oh, these are all pretty shit. Alright, let's go with... I've got two ice worlds there, so I'll go with this. Non-aggressive pact invasion. What? Oh, that's not me. Oh, wait, no, yeah, it is. Alright, well, give me a minute and I'll... Who's that between? Me and... them? I could have swore I had a improved relations with this guy. I'll close my borders from them and I'll not trust them. It's all good. I need to start building. Send you... Oh wait, it's because we're paused, that's fine. That's fine though, because I have some stuff I need to do. Unserved. Just unpause when you're ready now. I'm just
Yeah, I'm actually just
very nice. So that's researching. I'll get my ship down here now. Yesterday. Not as big as I was in the last game, but it's because I don't have factions, so I can't get that influence up. Oh. Colony ship.
Nice second ascension.
Need another colony ship. No, not a construction ship. Mechanoid this time. Why is the mechanist in this? Why won't it let me send that colony to there? That's weird. Oh well. So I'm gonna build two of them then. Who are you? That's who you are. Are you the Ken Jodin Commonwealth?
No.
Ah, because they are blocking my path to you. Sure, why not? Why are these two ships, like, clinging together? You go and do that, and you can stay and do that. Oh, fucking hell. Try to click on something, it's a...
Look, you actively cannot access me, and I have closed my flight. I stopped.
No, that's all good. How do you close your borders off to everyone?
It's a policy that I would get a...
I see. Fucking hell. I'll start expanding over this way then. Where's this construction ship there? That's chill. Hell yeah, man. That's what I like to hear. Keep it on pause then, because it'll give me a chance to do what I'm needing to do. I need that, and that's the quickest way to it, so. That's doing something. You're not doing something. Nah. Welcome to the stream, anyone who's just joined. I hope you you're enjoying so far. And if you are enjoying, you know, feel free to hit that follow button. It's free, and you know I'm gagging for follows. So. Good. I'm only joking, man. It's playing Stellaris. I don't really have a playstyle down. I'm just kind of big robot company thing. That doesn't even sell stuff. Exactly, he's the company. I'm just expanding as much as I humanly can. And sorry if I'm slunched over, I'm reading a lot of stuff. My camera's up here and my eyes are here. So. Bruh, nah. CBA. Nah, genuinely, it's one of those ones that sit on top of your monitor. So.
Yeah,
Stop showing me up, man. Come on now. Everything. My hideous, yes, exactly. My hideous features, that's what. No, a Shrek looking ass. Not too bothered about going down that way, because that's between me and this anyway, so. Anything that's there that's an issue will get pretty wiped out pretty quickly. Actually, keep it paused real quick. I'm going to run for a pee for you guys watching. I'll be 2 moments. Back. Right, so what was I doing? That's the thing about leaving this game, is you forget what you're doing in a matter of minutes. Right, so if that's up there. Here we are. And I got a colony there, check out these. Yeah, no worries. I think I'm pretty much there as well, dude.
Entrances to my area.
Yes.
That have like 6 to 7k defense baskets.
Oof. Jesus.
Yeah. Safe. I think we'll mess with the clock.
And a little colony here as well, the frontier section. towards the ship a bit. It's up the top. I need to really get these materials building though. Where's this one? Down here.
Nice, you just got an HLA.
Nice.
You can build it.
Jesus, I'm meeting everyone.
You meet me soon.
Jesus.
You'll meet me in exactly 20 months.
Ah.
Do I just remember the little walls of my reality?
Yep.
Not a big deal.
I don't want that system. Not worth the resources. That, however, is. Where's that ship up? It was up the top, yes. That's fine. So that means.
I need 24 materials, yes.
Very nice. Once that finishes doing what it's doing, make sure that's. Continuing to do this thing. Oh jeez, I should not have given that authorization. That is a planet.
Yeah,
where's that ship or somewhere? I'm ready to pause when you're. It's all good. So that's bumped into them, so that's a dead end. But if I just start surveying down this way, I think we genuinely might have a galaxy, like a thingy, a thing between us, you know, like a.
If they do, I can just force them to not exist anymore.
That works.
Like they can't be stronger than me because of the victory log.
Ah. I see.
Can I stop watching this? No. Okay, right, I'm free.
Nice. Nah. Nah. Hell nah. I ain't even aliens, man. Let's just do this thing. I see. So they're fine.
Do you know the King Jordan coming up?
Nah.
So there mustn't be a post.
No, I don't know. If you give me a second, I'm just doing something with leaders real quick. Yeah, I am, yeah. Yeah, I get you, bro.
Mechanist to end this week?
Yep.
Do you know them?
That's me.
Oh, that's you.
Yes.
Alright, cooperation, we should be going for this one. Okay, time to do some communication. Wow, you are pathetic.
Oof.
What does it say for you? The little contact menu?
What do you mean?
Curiosity.
Who are you? Rockin Corp?
Yeah.
Wait, 1 second. Where am I? Apparently you're one under me, but you've got... Or your economic power and your technology power is overwhelming, but your fleet is equivalent.
Yeah, I have a big fleet. I want to extend it.
Yeah. Thank you. I don't know what that is.
Read it. Tell us what it
is. So I'm getting nothing out of this, is what I see here.
You get me is enough. And me is enough. It's very good.
Fuck it.
Unlimited money.
Jesus Christ.
And you, sir, have access to the corporate bank accounts. Because welcome to the corp.
Fair enough.
They're in the corp now.
I mean, could be worse.
You just have to give them 25% of all your income.
It's 50%, but sure.
20.
It said 50 for me, bro.
We can offer that if they fix everything. We will protect them, but they will have to guess 25% of their energy and join us in our wars.
Ah, it's not bad, huh?
I go to war, you go to war.
Ah.
Yeah. Or part of the company.
Fair enough. I'm trying to get my construction ships working on things, you know?
Energy credits,
please. Just whatever. I'm not too fast as of this minute.
We'll give you 10,000.
Thank you.
It's like a small...
What's an L gate?
L gate?
An Elgate, yes. Ah, it's all good. Better check my planets, huh? Well, is that up by me? Yeah, there's all. Am I what? Nah. Nah. It's all good.
basically, I get money and shit for that
choices. I see. Are we ready to unpause the now? Because I've got a lot of stuff not happening. Sorry. That will allow me to start doing this. Man, I'm running low on those energy credits. Like, for some reason, it's in the negative, so. Seconds. Thank you. Well, there's not always, it's fine. I mean, at least I'm not the smallest empire. I'm happy about that. I'm very long. Sorry? Just can't do much in terms of this. What is this transmission? Wreckage cargo. What is going on here? I have a lot happening here. Like, I'm trying to do something, then a pop up comes up, and then I forget what I was doing because of the pop up. No, sorry. It's not that. Nah, I'm genuinely alright. If I need it down the wall, you know. Oh, fuck off. Right. Pretty sure I had these fucking surveyed as well. Right, that's fine. They're surveyed. Makes that alright, fascinating. Is Unity even, like, useful to me?
Yeah. Unity is what gives you your purpose.
Am I being invaded? What am I being invaded by? Oh, it's some hostiles. Alien vessels were previously encountered alien hostiles in this system. Oh wait, it's not mine. It's not my system, so I can get away. My biggest thing is my influence. I could really do with more. No, I know. Don't think there's any way I can because I don't have factions. So. Should really start getting these planets habitated. So colony ship. Colonize. Yep. Nice.
Sorry.
It's all right.
Just so that I can avoid the silence construction ship.
Are you a winning son?
Yeah, it's going alright. It's going alright.
I'm kind of, since I'm playing as a robot, so I'm struggling on the whole influence thing. So I'm not able to expand as quickly as I was in the last... my last thingy. Which kind of sucks.
Just say the middle of the universe is the place to be.
Yeah. I could imagine.
It's fine, I'm keeping you afloat. I've got money.
Just wait for this to go up. What do I need for that? Influence is essentially what allows you to build in other, like to claim a galaxy you need influence, it costs influence, which is a pain in the ass. So like I can't take any of this at the moment because I've surveyed it, I just can't take it because big brain. Which is a pain in the ass, but hey ho. So I really want that, but I'm lacking 210 influence, for example.
Just kind of a balance in that, really.
Yeah. Oh, well, there's an invading hostile flea. Huh. My influence on it because I really need that will that make cast a spell? I don't understand what you mean. I am really stuck for expansion here. I can't really do much. Colony established. That's a good thing, at least. I'm back. Man, I might need to like opt out of this deal because I do not have enough resources to fucking stay like. I know, but I'm negative in food and energy credits. Man, my growth is kind of stunted now, to be honest. O'Reilly's playing as a trading empire, but that's as much as I can tell you.
I'm playing as a
megacorp. A megacorp.
Called
Yes. Yes, yes again. He said again.
I need to pause it for a bit before I just actually speak to it. I said from Galaxy Assistant. First of all. I think if I might be cohesives that are outside the universe, please.
It's not enough. Jobs apparently, but
I'm leaving the universe, right?
You're what? Leaving the universe?
Yeah,
oh, are you
capitalism to other parts of the
I'm assuming you're going through the wormholes.
All the way out well, not like, use my new HOF machine.
I see.
You can just take me out of the universe.
Fair, fair. Are we good to unpause?
Yeah.
It's just I'm not getting.
The universe, I need to just check my shit real quick because I don't want to come back. To come back is important.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send a science ship. On a hefty journey elsewhere.
Okay. What do you mean again? Maybe box your fun.
Man, I only have 3 influence, like plus 3. This is so depressing.
I mean, I'm only at plus 4.
But look at the size of you, and look at the size of me. I'm like a fucking pastrami. Empire Sprawl, oh, that's quite high though. 149.
I mean, like, what are you at currently? Like, your number, not your max.
149 of 60.
What? For your Empire Sprawl?
Yep. Yep.
Hold the fucking boat.
Yeah.
This is where your problem lies.
I see. Well, how do I rectify that?
Oh no. Why is that? I don't know.
I have no idea.
Right. We're gonna fix.
Right.
It's okay. So, what you really want to do is go to your nearest planet. Go your main planet, your home.
Right, okay. Right.
I'm to a best trip, catch up, I need to see what you've got. Sorry. Like, open up the menu and stuff.
Oh, for the actual homeworld.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, you started on, like, Earth.
No.
Oh no, what have you done? Oh no.
What?
Okay. Okay, so go to one of your ally foundries.
Alright, on the planet. One of my ally foundries, okay.
Yeah. No, I mean, like, it's on the planet.
Yeah.
Click on it, press replace.
Okay, replace.
Change that to. I think it's hover over uplink mode for me. I think it's uplink mode, I'm not sure. That's when you want.
Is it, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, do you want me to have a couple of those?
Two of your ally foundries. Three of your ally foundries into those.
Right.
Your allies will take a dip, but that's when you recognize it.
Yeah.
Okay, right, one of your little production things at the bottom there.
Huh?
On your main world.
Alright, okay.
Weird buildings at the bottom.
Yeah, these ones, the bioreactors.
Yeah. Change one of those. Put hollow over like the red symbol next to the briefcase with the line through it.
That's unemployment.
Unemployment.
Yeah.
That's fine. That can be right tight for the race. Change that to for now, make that a sentinel post because your deviancy is at 4% and that can rise up quite quickly.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, and then on the left part of that menu,
right,
get one of the blue ones,
right,
one of the yellow ones, and one of the red ones.
Right. Okay.
Right. Go to your second world.
Okay. Upgrade. Right.
Upgrade that first building to begin with. Press the little up arrow.
Yeah.
On it if you want to get a shortcut for it. And then here you're going to build another upgrade on it.
Right.
And then replace your food plant.
I'm only a plus two on food though. Right. So
replace the food plant with a machine assembly.
Machine assembly. Where are you?
Otherwise,
yeah. Is it that? Let's make sure.
It'll be a machine assembly plant.
Oh yeah, yeah. All right.
Because that's where you get your pops.
Okay.
And then go to your third colony. Like once these are done, this should hopefully fix your number.
Yeah.
That's finances for now, but what we'll do is buy three ribbons.
Right.
One yellow if you can, but if you can go, that's fine.
I can, that's fine.
Then move on to the next one.
Right.
Get three of the food.
What do you mean? Oh, get what?
Yeah, get three of the green ones.
Ah. Okay.
Three blue.
See, the tutorial doesn't actually tell you how to work any of this.
Right, so basically what I'm doing now is the green ones will upgrade your food.
Right.
The blue ones upgrade your admin can.
What?
The buildings use the amount of those you have to increase it further.
Right, okay.
So this is just me trying to fix your negatives
here. Oh, so if I get if I get yellow, it will put up the energy cells, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Right, okay.
If you hover over the admin cap, like the red one, and just read what that's doing to your empire,
wait, which?
You were going wrong. Like the red thing at the top of the screen, yeah.
Yeah, the empire scroll.
Yeah. Technology costs more, tradition adoption costs more, the campaign. Edicts cost more.
Right.
And
I see. Ah. See, so again, the tutorial does not go over any of that.
You're going to want to fix that stuff.
Right.
Which, that's what you're doing just now, so just kind of play the game, and that should hopefully fix a lot of that stuff.
Do you want me to do it on any of the other planets, or...?
Press the magnet on the glass with world.
Right.
And can you clear any of those walkers? Yeah, press all of those.
Which one, sorry?
The walkers.
These ones here?
Like take out one gaseous flora.
Okay. How do I do that? Clear blocker.
You press the green level.
Right, I see it. Okay.
After you've done that, just clear them all out if you can. Hold it.
In the tutorial, Robert, is the thing you skipped at the beginning.
Yeah. What's the tutorial? This is the tutorial.
This, yeah.
Go to the colony underneath it.
Hey, where?
The colony underneath it, the next planet.
All right. Sorry, yeah.
Right where we're at the year. Right, okay, so build three blue. This was a pretty good planet.
What did the blue do?
Admin cap.
Ah, right. So it puts the Empire Sprawl up, the limit up, even.
So you want that, you're going to want yellow, and you're going to want two yellow and two red.
Right. Okay.
And next place.
Right. Jeez, I'm going to have to, like, that has no fucking Nexus District.
Yeah, that's fine. That doesn't matter too much.
Right.
You're going to have to press the magnifying glass on there.
What?
The magnifying glass for the planet.
Yeah. I cannot get any of those.
You can, the ones at the bottom.
Oh, so I can. Which ones?
Just take out all of them. I can send you 10 decimal credits after this to try and fix it.
Ah, thank you.
You've got like a deficit of money after. Because it might fuck you up in the short term, but it will help you in the long term.
With a free scrap.
We'll come back to it.
This one is. Yeah.
Right, okay, so. Two blue, two green, and eight yellow.
Right. Now the next.
Yep. We're just still building, so you're okay.
So there.
We might be Robert. Why are you thinking about joining?
Yeah, I'll be on for a while, I think.
It just depends when I get tired.
So I'm assuming that's alright now?
For now, that should
be. Right. Starbase capacity. Oh, okay. That's,
yeah.
It's 150 so far, but things are still building though. So I'll have you put the fastest maybe. It'll seems to be creeping back up by the looks of it. But I'll let you know once everything's kind of built.
It'll be in a little bit of flux for a little while.
Yeah. Insulting someone. It appears that mischievous third party. Fuck off. Ah, come on. Real met, whatever. I was able to hack the transport software. So a third party has, like, hacked into my shit, apparently. How rude, Orwell, that was funny. Fucking hell, that was rude. Dickhead. What? Invading hostile fleet, where? Oh, obviously not in my... What? Nah. Could do.
You have a relic I want.
Ah.
That's a crazy deal. Could they just like token doing it? Is that thing?
What's this?
So, I just found a book.
Right.
Intrograte subject. Object.
Wait, what?
I can just make you a part of my empire.
Oh, wow.
I don't know what that does to you, but it's a button I have. I can't press it yet. I need to wait 3,600. That's still a fun button.
Jesus, this is a...
How is your spot,
Captain? 163 out of 150, as of the now.
So it's been up a lot?
Yes.
So
I'm just gonna build up my fleet a little bit whilst I wait. Actually, nah, I need to send some construction ships out. I'm gonna expand this way though. Because that way I can actually fucking do shit now. See, it's still quite expensive. So am I better going in?
Up to the top of your planet suit.
Yeah, 2 seconds. Gonna get a shit ton of ships because why the fuck not? Right, got rid of the planets. Well, this one has built now. So, what am I needing? That's the question.
Okay, right.
This one? Oh, you want me to go to my home world first?
Yeah, home world.
Oh, okay. I need to build a... I need to replace that and put strong storage real quick.
It's still building away, so that's obviously going to take a look.
Yeah.
Once you get that up, then you should no longer be in a negative.
I see. That would be good.
Alpha Centauri again is doing its own little thing with building. So go down to Higash at Prime. Higashik at Prime.
That one? Oh wait, oh, oh right, the one above it, okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Then what? What am I needing to add? Preferably something to counter my energy cells. Yes. Should I put a couple of yellows on there?
Yeah.
I'll put three. I can roll the two. Hopefully I've pushed. Oh, thank you, Robert. Appreciate that. Yeah. What is this, O'Reilly? Which one? Oh, this one. One under it. Sorry, I was reading the notification on my phone. Like a good streamer. Okay, energy grid.
Nope.
Damn it.
Machine assembly plant.
Man, I'm going really low in energy credits. God damn it. Then what?
When you get to 10,000, tell me and I'll send you one.
Right.
Build two blue.
What?
No. One blue, one yellow.
Right. Do I need to clear some stuff here? Oh, I cannot. Yeah. Are we good to play? Nice. God damn it. Right, if you fix me as I build some ships on the back burner, because I've got destroyers building, so. So there's a limit to the. That's fine. Ship. Can I go any further up that way? No, I cannot, so I'm going to start going this way. The what? Oh, I see it. Yeah, I see it. For fuck's sake. Is it unpaused just for...
Yeah, sorry, that was
so good. And my sprawl is up again. It's 164 out of 180. So how do you know what you need? Is it just looking at what you have on that planet? So...
It's looking at what you've got on the planet, what you eat, and generally just what is good for you.
Right. Thank you. Reward influence or special... I want to research that. Someone has. Oh yeah, they've closed their borders. Weirdos. I just want to kill them. They're some hefty weird thing. I'll tell you now. They look like four-legged rock things.
Excuse me, I've got
one. So good. Give me a minute to continue building my fleet though.
What about the they sort of. But they did pick my mind.
Can we unpause? Is that not fully? Is this one? Unsurveyed, unsurveyed.
Sorry, 1 second. Okay, I can murder some troops.
That's fine, man.
Why? Because I want my system back.
Unclaimed, unclaimed so far.
System back for the repair to the claim to company, man. You have
created
guaranteed there. Freedom? You go back. We might
have to award somebody else. Oof. That's fine. I'm trying to award it
to you. You know, I've never done war stuff, right? I confirm two wars. Yes, there's a living letter. Support like.
What's this?
Ah, thanks a lot, the main NF. Thank you. Thank you for stopping by. Why is my chat disconnected? Is that because someone else disconnected from chat? Let me just stream info. Ah, well, thank you for that. Appreciate it. Yeah, I'm getting my influence is going up. It feels like it's going up more. It probably isn't, but.
Sure it is.
It's not fully surveyed. Why is it not fully surveyed? Where is my science ship and what is it doing? Science ship! Get your titties over here.
Oh, you're gonna hate me.
Who, me?
No, just me. Oh,
thank God. Is it to say, what are you doing? Ah, I see. I see. Fair enough. Station. Where are you? Station, finally. Hey, you are. So if I do that and then I get some, is that. That's still unsurveyed. That's unclaimed though, so if I do that, take you there. I'm lacking alloys now though. That's poo. Do you have any alloys you can send over? Damn. Never.
Sorry, I just got a
train. It's all good, it's all good.
Actually, it's actually, I just got a stopwatch.
Ah, I need to do an energy grid on this planet. Oh, I cannot because I don't have minerals. Yeah, I do have minerals. I've got 15k minerals. Oh, right, no, it's not the minerals, it's the alloys. Okay, it looks like I need alloy foundries. Is our alloy foundry? Yeah, it'll be under mining. And also, hello to anyone who's stopping by the stream. Appreciate you taking time out of your day to check me out, you know. What is that? Galactic communication. I don't want to click on any of that just yet. Oh, I'm up to one. No, that'll go down when I do this. Yeah, someone did hack into one of my things.
So that actually benefits us both if I do like that. That's it as well.
Yeah. I get you, bro. I get you.
Gives us a little bit.
So wait, how did I get my empire sprawled down? Just building those upgrades on my planets.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Just
what, sorry? Oh, yeah. Forgot about those, I'm not gonna lie. Why is this unsurveyed? Why is that remaining unsurveyed? That is annoying me. God damn it.
Are you ready to go to war?
Almost, man. Almost. Saying it is now in session, huh? What is this? Okay. The readying shield, what are you? The universe is just placed.
Oh, they're running a subject.
I see.
That's right, I can integrate them.
Looking, it could be upgraded, is how it's looking. No worries, dude, no worries. Well, I'll quickly just do. Build a couple, like start build a couple of things, so when I come on I don't need to do it again, you know. If that makes any sense at all.
Yeah,
2 seconds, I'm almost done, I promise. And I think that's me. Nice, I should probably save. Save game. I'll
good game.
Yeah, it was fun. I got so, I was getting really frustrated with my, like, you know how I couldn't expand anymore. I'm kind of wedged as well. Kind of wedged in between,
I mean, like, look at me.
Yeah.
I literally can't expand the box. Expanding up is not fun.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, that was awesome. That was awesome. No problemo. Thank you, dude. Thank you. I'll see you later. Right, so, I'm still here, people. Oh, yeah, I should probably count 3, not 2. God damn it. Wrong button. There we are. Quite talky now. So I'm probably going to play something else for a little bit, but I'm not entirely sure what. Anything you guys want to see specifically? Like, I have Payday 2, Fallout 3, Fallout New Vegas, Stellaris, which I was just on, Gears of War 5, Star Wars Battlefront 2, Stranded Deep. Stranded Deep's there as well. What else is there? Summerland. That was free. I installed it. It was free. I've not played it yet. Anything you guys want to see specifically? I'm not not opposed to anything specific. I'm looking down because my phone's here and I use my phone for chat, but it doesn't look like anyone's replying, so that's fine. I shall play, I don't know, Amnesia. I don't think I have Amnesia installed, man. I do not have Amnesia installed. I mean, I could probably install it, but I'll need to uninstall something else. I'm running low on space. But man, Amnesia, that game gives me absolute heart palpitations. Call it New Vegas Cowboy Build. Do it play tomorrow, it's funny as hell. Well, the Cowboy Build? I'll be sure to check that out. What I will need to do if I'm going to play Fallout though is I need to change from game capture to stream capture. So if you give me 2 seconds to do that, display. There we are. Yeah, call it New Vegas. I don't know how the audio is going to be for you guys. Big iron on a zip. Ah, yes. Good night, man. Good night. Have a good one. I don't have any mods installed for this, though. I like the base game. Have I updated the stream manager? I'm not entirely sure. No, I have not. Jesus Christ. It's still really loud. Oh man. I'll just put that to about here then now. Hope that that's good enough. It feels like there's a bit of a delay on the mouse, but let's new game it. What's new game it? There's some Frank Sinatra playing. Which means copyright. Got that copyright going. Remember to skip the copyrighted music. Yes, I just. Oh, god damn it. I hate, this is the worst part about starting a new game, you know. I better change the stream information, so from Stellaris to Fallout New Vegas. That's dull out. Fallout New Vegas, I found it anyway. It's Fallout New Vegas. There we are, that's it updated as of now. You know, I've got to have to keep that information updated. And yes, thank you for reminding me about that copyrighted music. So, what should I name myself? What would you like me to name myself? Beguiler, yes. Oh, it doesn't let me caps it, man. Put the camera back over all of it. Yeet. Is that straight? Yeah, I think I'll do it from a camera. Oof, you done absolutely fab. Alright, okay, so let's do this. Oh man, okay. I need to give all the men and women mustache rate. I need to give them all. Yeah, man. Mustache rate. Oh man, he looks. Oh god, this is just. Yeah, I want to keep them massive. Oh Jesus, nose, okay. Nostril tilt, oh god. There's so much customization. So what was that? That was nose. So mouth. Large or small? Let's have a look. Let's go large. Overbite or underbite? That doesn't really do much for this. Why does he look so surprised? I know. He's surprised about what I'm doing to him. Did I do jaw? Mouth, cheeks, and jaw. Oh no, I've not done jaw, I've done cheeks. Cheeks, so jaw. Nah, I've got to keep that fake. Make him look as much like a lizard as possible. And chin. Ah, yes. I know these are moving, the other ones, but yes, that, you know what, that's perfect. So that's the face, the tone. Oh Jesus, Jesus. He just looks ill. Oh wait, there's more to it, huh? What's it? Yellow tint. Oh, I should have made him a Simpson. Eye sockets. Gotta make him look as surprised as possible. Eyebrows. Ah yes, the thicker the bear, liner. Nah, it's not gonna do much for. Lips.
right down cheeks.
Beard? I don't have a beard yet. Yeah, fuck it. Eye colour. Hazel. To make him relatable. Alright, okay, never. Balding's looking pretty good. Comb over, make him look like Mr. Heath. Ah, yes, that will do. Hair colour? Oh god, why would you do this? Why would you allow me to do this? Yes. Facial hair. Oh god, that'll do it. I'm not sure, but it'll just have to do. Let me use it. Oh, what's up with my sense? Anyway. So, let's make him. Ah, shit. What happened? Let's just take it right to the end. So, let's make him like a 3. A 1, but he's really lucky. I don't know. He's quick. You know, you gotta have charismatic. Nah. He's gonna be as bad as a fish when it comes to that. There we are. That is the best you'll ever see his stats in this game. I should probably do a serious Fallout New Vegas playthrough at some point. I'll see how it sells. And I might grab Call of Cthulhu as well. The old one. The new one even. Brilliant game. It's like £4 on Steam or something. So. Dumb Luck Cowboy. I love it. Yes. The Dumb Luck Cowboy. Ah. Okay. Kick. Demolish. Knight, silencer. Bandit. Swiss cheese. Light, I don't know, heavy. I'm gonna be lurking and drop you a message later. Have a good stream and don't forget to raid when you're done. I have no idea how to raid when I'm done, but thank you, and I appreciate that, and I'll probably be off pretty soon, I'm not gonna lie. Got a strong agree with everything. Ah, yes, now for the fun part, so we don't want that, and don't want that, so I want to have guns. Don't sneak. Sneak. You know what? Should I do an unarmed run? That is a question, isn't it? That's something I've never done before. In fairness, my strength isn't that high, so that's probably not a good idea. My speech is going to be as low as I can get it, but I'm going to sneak up. So, sneak, walk, pick, and guns. I don't want to fill out your fucking form. Right, so. Accuracy is key. Good natured. Nah, I don't really want that. Level 30 forever, that sounds kind of shit. Skilled, why not? Oh, nah, come on now. Yeah, that'll do. Wild Wasteland, of course. Up to 2. Or none, okay. Ah, oh god. Steal your badass hat, man. I'm actually gonna turn the sense up. Ah, oh, jeez. Ah, oh, it's really high. That's fine. Nah. One of those guys. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm blind. Ain't that a kick in the head? So. Nah, cool. I'm gonna use... Oh, World Blues, yay. Oh, it's so annoying that they changed the bot that... Come on now. The reunion. Sup, Big Chad. Oh, it's Chet. I'm just gonna kinda do the my playstyle kinda stuff, you know. What's his, that's his cap. Recharge a rifle this early in the game, huh? I mean, I know it's not the most damaging weapon, but... I hate that DLC so much. I think it's all over hate though, with Dead Money. What's my crouch button? Oh, I've changed it to C at some point. I do not like that at all. Ugh. Big Pete. I'm not too bothered about the early game stuff, so I'm not gonna bother doing like, yes, everything's alright. Bruh. Oh, wait, it's... I know why. Energy weapon. Wait, what the fuck, seriously? I don't give a fuck. What else in here? Go speak to Judy. I think it was a Trudy or something. I didn't read it properly. I'm tired. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Man, what is my cam doing? Is that better? I don't know if that's better or not. Let me know in chat if it's spotty or not. Assuming if anyone's kind of watching anyway. I know some people put streams on for the background. Which one is it again? I could have swore it was this one. Could have swore. Ah, there it is. Oh god, no. Black Mountain Radio. Man, having a sprint mod is pretty much a fucking necessity sometimes. Especially because I can't use the radio as well. I usually love like pure listening to those jazz tunes. I like some jazz. Nah. It's broken, but it's playing copyrighted music. Ah. Well then, copyright strike, here I come. I don't want to do that. I hate that quest so much. Black Mountain Radio. I love this game, but early game can be quite boring sometimes. It depends on like your build and what you're doing. Since this isn't like a serious run, I'm not investing in too much time into it. Going down there. Man, it's further away than I remember. I suppose you usually do that quest though, to break up the one with what's her name? That woman with the dog. When I get there, I'm probably going to call it a stream. Call it a night, mainly because I'm tired, and it's been a close to 3 hour stream. It's been successful. So, yeah, I'd just like to say thank you for anyone who stopped by, and a special thank you to the main NF for following. On top of that, Indiana Jones Easter egg when he hops in the thing on the crystal skull, hence the hat, and the weird ass sign. Well, not sign, you know what I mean. Noise. I'm actually going to call that a night here, I think. So what I'll do is I'll close this first and then I'll so number one, isn't it? So thank you guys or gals so much for watching. I really appreciate your time, and any follows or comments or anything that you've left. If you're watching this on YouTube later on, please leave a like, and if you're watching this on Twitch later on, please follow. It's free, it helps me out a lot, but only if you like my content. Don't feel pressured into it. You guys have been great today. You've been very patient with me playing Stellaris. Get it's not exactly the funnest game in the world to watch. Well, maybe some people. No one's told me otherwise. That's why I'm kind of playing it. Seems to have gotten a good couple of people in. But thank you so much, guys. Peace out.